In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 My dear brothers, sisters, and little children. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yesterday, we were meditating about the bridge building activity of Jesus. How Jesus came down from heaven. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And he was removing all kind of differences on earth through his own behavior. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And we were also seeing how one has to come out of the comfort zone of our own life. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yesterday, we were also meditating upon the Psalm 21. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord. Hallelujah.
Verse 4 is very beautiful. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord.
Let us listen to verse 4 now.
He asked for life and you gave it a long and lasting life.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We ask for something little. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When a person in humility asks for little, the Lord who has everything, hallelujah, from his abundance, he gives. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Now, you see, I am sitting under a tree. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Those people who have come to Amala Ashram some 10, 15 years back, they understand one thing, that all this area was a barren area. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
There was no tree, nothing in this full area only. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
After Amala Ashram came to this place, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Now you can see lot of life in different manners. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
As many of you may be knowing, I always asked Jesus only for small, small things. Or I never asked also. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
Lord. Hallelujah.
When you ask Jesus for life, he gives you abundance of life. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
King David had many a times gone through dangers for his life. Treacherous days were there in his life. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
He asked for life. His companions asked for life. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Keep this in mind, that when we ask Jesus for little, he cannot give little. He will give you in abundance. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
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 This is one theory. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
There are also other people who say that God has plenty, so ask for plenty and all. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You need not always ask for plenty. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When you ask for little also, he knows. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Many a times, personally, I have simply looked at Jesus and only said, Jesus, you are seeing, no? Jesus, you can see, no? Hallelujah. That is enough. Hallelujah.
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 My dear brothers and sisters, in the New Testament, the Lord wants to give us some new theory. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 The new theory is that the Old Testament times is just coming to an end, or it has ended. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now that the truth is revealed, now that the bridge is already built, hallelujah,
hallelujah,
you have to come to this newness of life. The kingdom values of newness of life. Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So it is very beautifully written in Mark chapter 2 verse 22.
Nor does anyone pour new wine into used wineskins, because the wine will burst the skins and both the vine and the skins will be ruined. Instead, new wine must be poured into fresh wine skins.
Hallelujah.
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 So Old Testament ideas, thoughts, it is renewed in the New Testament. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Yeah,
hallelujah.
Because the real truth itself has come down. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So in the newness of the New Testament, you have to become a converted being. You have to become a new person. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Unless you become a new person, the kingdom values will not get activated in your life. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. In the New Testament ideas, prayer means it is a heart-to-heart relationship. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The Old Testament man, the Pharisee, he went into the church and he was boasting about his life. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He was talking high about the greatness of things that he has done, the fasting and prayer and the generosity and everything. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But in the New Testament, Jesus told, your heart is important. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Keep
Lord.
Your heart clean. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Because the Almighty sees your heart more than what you talk. Hallelujah.
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 So let us have new wineskin. That is, according to the teachings of Jesus, let us learn to live our day-to-day life. Hallelujah.
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 Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So David asked for life. He got abundance of life. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Dear brothers and sisters, if you read Psalm 104, it says that on earth, Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
In the universe, everybody is depending on God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Including lion. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And every bird, everything on earth, it all of them depend for their life on Jesus, on God the Father, on Holy Spirit. Hallelujah.
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 And the wonder is that Holy Trinity is living within me. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let us go to Psalm 104.
Verse 27. All of them depend on you to give them food when they need it. You give it to them and they eat it.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise
so
the Lord.
Every eye is looking upon God the Father. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Either directly or indirectly. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And God gives everybody according to their timing. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I told you, in this full area, there was no tree or no plantation, nothing. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
After we reached, you can see all this area is full of greenery. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
God gives when it looks upon God. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You can continue to watch and read the entire Psalm 104. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Dear brother and sister, the requirements of ours, God knows. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
What are the things that we are lacking? He knows. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. This word of God here says that He gives life when the breath is given. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And He is the author of life. He can take that breath back and we die. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
But we can be sure we are always in the holy hands of our Father in heaven. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
And that Father in heaven has given us the most beautiful gift, that is Holy Spirit. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
About Him, the church has taught us that He is the life-giving Spirit. Praise the Lord. Praise the Hallelujah. Lord. Hallelujah. And Jesus has very beautifully told us that I have come to give you life and life in abundance. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Let
Lord.
Us be in Jesus throughout this day so that the life bubbling within us. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The abundance of life may be there within us. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
May good God bless you.
Hallelujah. 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 Praise the Lord. Robin Paul Rodriguez from Vengurla wants to share two testimonies. The first one is about her son who had a high fever. They prayed the entire night so that he may get all right. The entire night they were saying the prayer Memorare, Divine Mercy, and the prayer Mary Endure of Knots. After the prayer, her son had a very good sleep. In the morning, he was all right. In the second testimony, she says, after taking the vaccine, she and her husband were not keeping well. They had high fever and they were going through a lot of difficulties. They could not eat properly because there was no taste in their mouth. Since it was a very tough time for them, their son sent a message to Father Benny and asked him to pray for them. Father prayed over them and remembered them in his prayers. After a few days, there was a live prayer in Amla Ashram, and during that prayer, they prayed earnestly to God, asking them to give some taste in their mouth. And with all the faith, they went to have their dinner. She says, after that, they could eat well and they were feeling completely all right. She wants to thank the God Almighty for his blessings, our Blessed Mother for her intercession, Father Benny and the entire Amla Ashram team for their continued prayer support.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Prabhucha gaurav asso ata ani sada sarvada. Mi maji sakshya deu ichchite maji maja navrachi va maja chotya mulachi. Maja chotya mulala bharpur taap ala. Ratra bhar ami doghe jane basun mayalu kumari vari mariye va dayavanta yeshuchi गाठी सोडविणाऱ्या आईची प्रार्थना केली. नंतर माझ्या मुलाचा ताप कमी झाला, मग तो शांत झोपला. सकाळी आम्ही उठून मेडिकलमधून गोळी आणून त्याला दिली. त्यानंतर त्याचा शाप ताप निघून गेला, बरा झाला तो. म्हणून मी प्रभूला धन्यवाद देते. तसेच माळ्याळू मरियेला आणि आम्ही दोघांनी वॅक्सिन घेतल्यामुळे आम्हाला 4-5 दिवस भरपूर ताप आला. डॉक्टर पण नव्हते. मेडिकलमधून गोळ्या आणून घेतल्या तरी पण काय असर झालं नाही. मग आम्हाला एक डॉक्टर भेटली. तिने आम्हाला तपासलं तर आमची ऑक्सिजन लेवल माझी आणि माझ्या नवऱ्याची 97-98 होती. पण आम्हाला ताप भरपूर होता, सर्दी पण होती आणि आम्हाला अजिबात जेवायला जमत नव्हतं. आम्ही वीक झालो होतो. 4-5 दिवसांनी आमचा ताप निघून गेला. आम्ही ताप निघून गेला पण आम्हाला जेवण अजिबात जमत नव्हतं. तोंडाला आमच्या चव नव्हती. माझ्या छोट्या मुलाने फादर तुम्हाला मेसेज पाठवला, माझ्या मम्मी डॅडीने ला भरपूर ताप येतो, प्रे करा फादर म्हणून. तुम्ही आमच्यासाठी प्रे केली. नंतर आम्हाला 10-15 दिवस झाल्यानंतर 6 तारीखला तुमची लाईव्ह प्रे होती. ती प्रे बघताना आम्ही प्रार्थना करत आम्हाला जेवायला जमू दे असं म्हणत आम्ही लाईव प्रेमध्ये भाग घेतला. लाईव प्रे संपल्यानंतर आम्ही जेवायला बसलो तर आम्हाला जेवण चांगलं झालं, म्हणजे भरपूर जेवायला जमलं. मग रोज आम्ही जेवण करीत राहिलो आणि आम्हाला बरं वाटलं. म्हणून मी तुमचे आभार मानते फादर, तुमचे आभार मानतो, तसेच तुमच्या टीमचे आभार मानतो. व मायाळू कुमारी मरियेला धन्यवाद. प्रभू येशूचा गौरव असो. अलेलुया अलेलुया.
भगवान जो आदमी को बच्चा नहीं उसको कृपया आप बच्चा दो, आशीर्वाद दो.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord is blessing some people who are like a rock. No feelings, no emotions. The Lord is blessing them today with a blessing of getting a heart of feelings. Some people who have brain related problems, the Lord is healing them today. There is somebody who wishes to fly, perhaps for a job or for some other reason. The obstacle is removed. The Lord is helping you to fulfill your wish. Some people who are not at all feeling well, always some kind of uneasiness, the Lord is blessing you today. The Lord is blessing many devoted ladies to enter into deep prayer life of intercession, of meditation, of praise and worship. And through your prayer, the Lord wants to transform hundreds and thousands and lives of families and people. Don't give up. Go ahead with lot of courage and strength. If you wish, you can also take your friends along with you for your prayer life. God will definitely bless you. There are some men, elderly people, who are in prayer life. The Lord wants to bless them, to bless many people. You can see in imagination many people and start blessing them as if you are placing your hands upon their head and praying for them. The Lord is effectively going to use you for His kingdom activities. Somebody who got a big injury on the leg, because of which walking is very difficult, the Lord is blessing that person at this moment. In that person's house, there is somebody by name Veronica. Chest related problems, the Lord is healing many people. There is somebody who is not having electricity line at home and going through very bad days. The Lord is blessing that family. The Lord will arrange the needed things for you. Somebody who is having a kidney related issue, the Lord is healing that person today. May Almighty God bless you, heal you, keep you very close to His heart, now, always, and forever.
Amen. Amen.